Hi, how are you doing? Today I'm going to read the psychological profile of Miss Van. Miss Van, also known as Vanessa Alice, is a graffiti artist and street artist. She was born in France. Miss Van began painting in the street of Toulouse, next to Mademoiselle Cat at the age of 18. Today, she is internationally known as a street and plastic artist. This reading will be based on the deep study of the fundamental role of human beings and animals. I've been studying it for 24 years. But if you've never heard of it, know that in the 19th century, a French doctor named Mermet discovered that minerals, animals, and human beings emit a ray he called the fundamental ray. This ray individualizes the beam. For each ray indicates a particular temperament and potential. Until now, that my goal with this reading is to show you the current of the potential of each fundamental ray and people's behavior in practice. Let's go reading. The fundamental ray that represents the external identity of Van is the dark blue fundamental ray. This ray carries the abstract potential. People of this ray are true magicians. They capture information from the subconscious, dominate the hidden mental, and have a very accurate sixth sense. The power of this ray promotes a great capacity for abstraction, spatial memory, photography. It also provides a lot of psychic and psychological resistance. These people's temperament is usually enigmatic, reserved, mysterious, devoured, focused. In addition to all these characteristics, the dark blue ray carries the full potential of the light blue ray. In that case, it reinforces all light blue ray inclinations and abilities. They are people who dominate communication and the plane of ideas. This ray rules the occult sciences, abstract sciences, language studies, and communication. Due to all these characteristics, artists, great programmers, scientists, physicists, mathematicians, thinkers, visionaries, inventors, psychics, and many others have the dark blue ray. On the other hand, the inner identity of Van is formed by the pink and light blue rays. The pink represents her masculine side, the way she projects herself into the world. This ray carries the potential of sensitivity. They are people of angelic spirit. They are very sensitive to energies, vibrations, emotions. They have a noble, selective, gentle temperament. That's why they are always looking for harmony, beauty, affection. They help a lot of people with no interest. They usually have a charm that comes from their inner beauty. A strike feature is their high spiritual protection. In addition, their faith is unshakable. This way governs love, beauty, the arts, nature, animals, music. Furthermore, this ray carries the full potential of red and violet ray, promotes a great physical potential and a superior intelligence. And it is because of all these characteristics that the great genius of music, painting, dancers, doctors, religious, philanthropists, martial artists, athletes, actresses, singers, and others have the pink ray. The fundamental ray represents Van's feminine side. Her receptive side is the light blue ray. This ray carries the potential for communication. People of this ray are true philosophers, as they have a very reflective intelligence. They have a lot of mental clarity, a lot of rationality. They are very didactic. They express themselves very well. According to the German author Johann Goethe, in his book The Doctrine of Colors, he says that the light blue color resembles the dark, the black color, and correlating this information with the light blue fundamental ray, it's easy to understand why people of this ray are the great seekers of truth. Because once they are in the dark, it is natural to seek the light within themselves. And this immersion within oneself promotes a sympathetic, engaging, subtle, curious, and collaborative temperament, increasingly assuming a more humanized behavior. The light blue ray governs communication, dramaturgy, writing, the arts, music, oratory, mime, etc. That is why the greatest communicators, philosophers, thinkers, journalists, singers, actors, politicians, and many others have the light blue ray. For all these activities have as a common point the well-developed internal and external communication. Well, that is all for now. If you liked this short reading, like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, and I will continue to bring you high performance celebrity readings so that you can learn more and more about this subject. But if you want to go further, request your complete psychological profile, read and start expressing your full inner potential. Most of the time, you are not aware of your own gifts and talents. But don't worry. The fundamental ray reveals all your feminine and masculine powers. Until the next reading. Bye-bye.